nice and easy. I'm in bed, you can have me.
feel like patting your feet, pat your feet. If you feel like clapping your hands, clap your hands. And if you feel like taking off your shoes, take off your shoes. We are here to have a ball.
In a music lesson way, but something about what jazz sounds like and why it sounds that way, and about some of the many people who played it and are playing it today. So it seems a good idea to begin by letting you hear these two sounds.
Thank you. authority, right? You learn about order, you learn about selflessness, you learn about organization, you learn about competition, and that's what a family gives you.
Thank you. Pigeon-toed barefoot dreams of our past, walking presence, absent-minded tomorrows, oozing all the wants with no words, your picket sign of sorrows. Were we ever living, protested all this giving, what is this thing called a soul? Does it cry out to you some late nights, wicked with fever and moonshine? How much is a moment worth? Living for rent, or sale, or opinion, the way you hold a hand full of shivers and lightning sweat. Being here feels like we ain't got forever. Stranded on the corner of childhood, across the street from a memory. Eager, the hungry storyteller, sweet melodies of imagination, curdled fists of flowers turned warriors of the loving. Where are the people prepared to let us live? We have the power to attract and also push away, to be better than yesterday and now. Weep if we must, for it cleanses the spirit, and still raise. Keep raising until you have risen resilient, here to remind us we are living and able. I'm tired, so tired of waiting to be grateful for the present, of waiting to gravitate towards the light inside me. I'm tired of dodging bullets and broken hearts. I forget to mention where we are. Live and call it existing, merely as, merely was. There is a time for life to take you by the hand and show you now, right now.
The one that never comes.